lot. Closed doors, blew back, never held a lot. Early age, but a child never took me down. I see potential in you, queen, never drop your ground. Hey, you guys, welcome back to a new video. If you are a new butterfly, go ahead and subscribe to the channel. Okay, and if you are a returning butterfly, thank you so much for being such a loyal butterfly. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. Let's get to the video. It's a vlog today, you guys. It's a vlog. Let's get to it. Guys, so I have the chicken ready. I'm making stuffed chicken today. We have the spinach. Only thing I put in here is some chicken broth, just so that it can kind of help it, you know, for the moisture. You really don't need anything. But we're gonna go ahead and just let this cook for a little bit and we'll get back to you. Alrighty, I just seasoned the chicken a little bit with some seasoning salt, garlic, lemon pepper. This is what it looks like. Cheese mixture right here. I'm gonna go ahead and mix everything together and throw it in the oven. All right, you guys, so I got the cream cheese in here. The cream cheese has onions and cheese in it. I'm gonna fold it up just like this and throw it in the oven. Well, first we gotta sear it, make it look real nice. I'm gonna go ahead and season the top, put some really good, nice flavor on there, and then we're gonna pop it in the oven. Guys, so I have it on the stove, searing up. You gotta sear both sides first. Make it nice, crispy, give it a nice brown look. And to do that, you have to put the stove on high, okay? It might seem like it's just too much, but it's perfect. It only took cook completely because it's going in the oven. Just stir it. So this is what it looked like. I'm gonna go ahead and pop it in the oven for 30 minutes. All right, y'all. So the greens, beans, potatoes, I'm kidding.
My people at ID projects, I'm hustling for change. My niggas stole from me.
Bro, you drop slow as shit. I'm about to miss this thing.
Yeah. me. I was big with fingers, you know.
Still is.
So I kept that straight. I'm like, the first time she had on car, this is a vibe. You know, I'm like, she won.
Yeah, okay.
She won.
Okay.
She won.
Okay.
Listen.
Don't cry, bro. Oh, shit. Oh, my gosh, is he? Oh, I hope so. Come on.
I'm exhausted. I just came from a baby shower. Had an amazing time. My friend proposed to his girlfriend, which was so sweet, y'all. So sweet. But I'm about to take this makeup off. This is my new rag. It is hot. Opening up my pores. Oh, it's very hot. Looking pretty. I hope you guys enjoyed my video. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, and turn your post notifications on so that next time I drop the video, you are the first to watch. I want y'all to see it's my eye. My eye is so weird sometimes. Anyways, have a good night.